El Niño has caused impacts on the growing seasons of Central America and Haiti, Ethiopia, where it registered one of the driest seasons in the past 50 years, all the way to Indonesia and Papua New Guinea, which again has also suffered one of the major droughts on record.
A different Ethiopia than 1984, but we need an international community that recognizes we don't need to wait until babies are starving.